Race five, lights on, set to go. Third heat of the Easter Cup. They're ready. Set now, racing. Bedrock Fred hopped away really well tonight. He's going to muster through and he'll hold the lead. Challenged by Defy and they go together. Fantastic Pippa moves up three deep. Defy took over now. In bother at the rear was Emily Phantom. Defy's in front of Fantastic Pippa. Three lengths away to Bedrock Fred, needs the lift here. Three lengths away to Fabs You Go. Then Emily Phantom. Defy's on top. At this stage, defying them. Led by a length. Fantastic Pippa's not done with. Comes again. They turn three on Bedrock Fred. Fantastic Pippa. Brave goes to Defy. Oh, no, Defy. I think Defy came back and worried Fantastic Pippa out of it. Bedrock Fred third. Emily Phantom closed off late from Fabs You Go. It's a thriller. I think the inside might have come back when it looked like Fantastic Pippa had his measure. Yeah, Defy's come back to worry her out of it. Defy, number five for Troy Murray. A really good finish and has just been able to lift from Fantastic Pippa, who moved up, looked like she had the better of him at about the 20-metre mark, but Defy's come back and has out-worried Fantastic Pippa. Bedrock Fred back in third and 1-4th Fabs You Go after the photo. 5-4-2-1. 5-4-2-1. 35.06 the run for Defy for Troy Murray. Takes it after race number five here at Angle Park.